Tonight, the prime suspect in the disappearance of Natalie Holloway has admitted murdering another young woman in Peru, according to police. The story from Lindsay Davis.
Jurin Vandersloot's confession to the murder of Stephanie Flores in Peru came almost 5 years to the day of the disappearance of Natalie Holloway.
Vandersloot reportedly admitted to grabbing Flores by the neck and hitting her because she'd searched his laptop computer for information on him.
One thing is certain with Vandersloot, the truth is elusive. He freely admits to lies in the Natalie Holloway investigation, as he told Chris Cuomo in this interview.
Why would you lie if you had nothing to hide about Natalie Holloway?
I lied because, I was scared.
And today, Vandersloot's mother, who never stopped defending her son, is on her way to Peru to see him. And also today in Washington, Natalie Holloway's mother opened a new resource center for parents of missing children.
Let's all remind ourselves and keep the Flores family in our hearts and in our prayers.
Lindsay Davis, ABC News, New York.